Learning to code is easy. Here is your next tip in C++. Beginner programmers often hit a weird bug. Out of nowhere, a huge number shows up and ruins everything. The problem is caused by an uninitialized variable that lives in memory still holding leftover data. Let's simulate this. We'll store the word code in a raw character array, like this. These four characters take up exactly 4 bytes, the same amount of memory as a typical integer. So we will try to read this block of memory as if it contained an integer. Let's prepare our helper variable, int m. We can't make m point to the same memory as our text, but we can simulate it. To pull it off, we'll copy every single bit, every 0 and 1, into m using the special memcopy command. Here's our number in binary made up of 4 bytes. But most modern computers interpret those bytes in reverse order. This is called little endian. So your computer will actually see this number like this. And that's our actual integer. Now let's print m and boom, we get a huge 10-digit number. That's the word code, reinterpreted as a 4-byte integer on a little endian computer. Here is the full code, which compiles in both C and C++. If that sounded interesting, you might enjoy learning to code in C++. Just follow along with these tips.